Hey y'all, so today's video is going to be about highlighting. It's going to be a quick little video, I hope, but this video is going to be all about highlighting. So there's lots of different kinds of highlights. For instance, there are some really inexpensive ones like from e.l.f., like their e.l.f. Eye Concealer and Highlighter Duo, or this is like a liquid concealer. There are also cream concealers, like, not concealers, what am I saying? Cream highlighters, like this one here I really like. This is the e.l.f. Shimmer Palette, and these can be used as blushes, eyeshadows, or highlighters. This is really nice. Cream highlights are amazing if you want the full highlighting look. In fact, I've been using this pretty much every day, and it gives you such a nice glow and reflection to your face. And there's also a powder highlight, which you can buy highlights from any brand. But this is my powder highlight. It's from the Color Workshop, and it's just this big face palette. And although this is a blush, it can be used as a highlight on my skin tone, and it's such a light color. Now, if you're looking for a really natural highlight, you're going to want to use a powder. If you're looking for a really, really, really like, oh my gosh, I can tell your brain highlight and it looks nice, then I suggest cream highlight. But if you're looking for really, really, really natural, yet you can tell your brain like a mix between the powder and the cream, you're going to want to use liquid. But today I'm showing you where you can apply your highlight. And seeing how today I'm using the powder one, you're just going to get any kind of brush. You can use a fan brush because it's really nice for light application. I'm using this miniature brush which I got from the dollar store, and it's really nice. And it's good for like putting on your cheekbone and stuff. So you're going to pick up your color. And if you get too much, just knock off the excess. But you can apply this onto your cheekbones, which is right here above your blush. And they can be matte or shimmery. Matte is like a mixture. I love highlights because when you go out in the sun, it just reflects you so nicely. And then you can bring it on up into the temples and above your eyebrows. So right on here. And then just do that to the next side. Make sure you just blend out a lot though, because you don't want to look too kinky in those areas. So you can apply it there. Or another spot you can apply is get some, knock off the excess, and you can apply it down the bridge of your nose. And if you contour your nose with bronzer on each side and then apply highlight down it, your nose is going to appear a lot more slimmer. Another spot you can apply a highlight, which I don't like using powder highlight for this area. I much prefer liquid, but today I'm just going to use the powder, is you can just take some, only the tiniest amount, and apply some on your cupid's bow. Or you can dust some onto your chin. And also, it's kind of a weird spot, but you can apply some into your neck. Just look right here beneath your jawline. And this just gives you a nice look. Now, you don't have to do all of these places when you're highlighting. You can only do a few of the spots, or you can do just one of them, or you don't have to highlight at all. But for some of you guys that are wanting to know how to highlight and what kind of products you're looking for, this was just a helpful little video. You can also tend these eyeshadow as a highlight. Like, I have this one from CoverGirl, and it's called Champagne. So if you don't have a highlight or a powder highlight or anything, then you can use the shadow. This is Champagne from CoverGirl. I like to use when I'm on travel and I didn't pack my highlight. I just automatically got my eyeshadow. So I hope you all enjoyed this video, and I hope it was really helpful. Sorry about the glow. But I hope you all enjoy and that your highlighting experience goes well. Talk to y'all soon. Bye, y'all.